please respect the new tithing laws and pay promptly. We have no doubt timely compliance among such loyal
What about that one?
Oh, she is beautiful.
Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
What?
What?
Why are you just standing there?
Because I wanted to ask you something, which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make use of.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready. I was planning on being really charming and funny. Can I just have a second chance? Ah, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix this. I'll follow her a ways. See where she lives.
What would make a man for arms?
I told you I'm not interested.
Si. But I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own. Cane rognoso! What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you!
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
Finish, Ezio! Do you hear me? Finish!
Bastardo!
Is that the best you can do?
Shut your mouth! I'll kill you!
am I not surprised to find you forcing yourself on a nice girl? Just like your father has been treating Firenze.
You will pay for interfering. Your whole family will.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you all right?
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. It's Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.